Okay, so I've ordered some accent pieces to go on the handles for my 2013 Jeep Wrangler. I think they're gonna look nice put on. It should be a pretty simple install. I got a screwdriver, Phillips screwdriver, a drill bit on my drill that's a little bit smaller than the screw that you need to install it. And yeah, let's see. Let's put that on. Okay, so they're only really going there one way. There's a little angle to this side. The other side is just rounded. The angle side goes to the back of the Jeep. So you just kind of hold it in there flush. Get your drill. And drill it out. And then before you drill the next one, put the screw in there. It's like a hard plastic, so make sure you drill it in there real good. Do that four more times on the doors and one more time on the back, and that's it. It's a nice little accent. I think it looks good. Has a good little touch of red to there. Just need to figure out what I'm gonna do on my wheels. I need to add some red there. Not much, I just wanna put accents. So if y'all have any suggestions, please leave them in the comments. Let's go to the back door. And I did that one already. All I got left is this one. So like I said, just make sure that it only goes on there one way. And make sure that you pre-drill these holes. seen a bunch of stories online where people try to just screw it and the screws broke inside of it. And, yeah, that's not. That is definitely not desirable. Definitely not desirable. But that's what it looks like after you drill it. Guess I can find some red spray paint to put on there whenever I get a chance. But I think that looks good. So that is simply some little accents inside the handles. I think it looks good. Tell me what you think. If you like them. So they're on there. They're pretty solid. So please like, subscribe, comment. If you have any suggestions or anything you'd like to see me do to the Jeep, just give me a shout. Leave it in the comments below. Thank you.